Have you ever looked at something and wondered to yourself, how is this made? Well, today we're going to show you what the difference is between man-made structures and natural structures. But we've made it super easy for you to understand, so let's get learning.
Let's talk about what they actually are. Man-made structures include anything humans have built, from the playground slide to massive bridges.
And humans design these with a purpose, whether it's to help people get around, have fun, or make our lives easier.
Natural structures, however, aren't built by anyone. They appear and develop on their own, like a mountain formed by Earth's plates shifting over millions of years, or a coral reef built slowly by tiny sea creatures.
If something's man-made, it needed plans, tools, and a whole lot of teamwork.
Just think about the Great Wall of China, which was built by thousands of workers over hundreds of years to protect against invaders, or the Eiffel Tower, built to show off at a world fair in Paris.
Humans make things like this to solve problems, show off skills, or create beautiful places.
Nature doesn't need a blueprint. For example, the Grand Canyon was created when the Colorado River slowly wore away rock over millions of years.
Nature also builds cool things with living creatures, like termite mounds. Some termite mounds can be as tall as a house.
So the question might be, what lasts longer?
Humans can build strong things, like stone castles or iron bridges, but most of them won't last forever.
A skyscraper can last 100 years, but over time, buildings need repairs or they'll start falling apart.
Old buildings sometimes get knocked down to make way for new ones.
However, natural structures formed by nature can stick around for millions of years.
Think about the Himalayas, which are still growing as Earth's plates push against each other.
But nature's structures change slowly over time. Erosion, for instance, can turn tall rocky mountains into gentle hills over millions of years.
So, how are these made?
Well, to build something that is man-made, humans dig up materials like metal, stone, and sand, or they make their own materials like concrete.
Ancient buildings like the Egyptian pyramids were made with heavy stones that took huge amounts of work to move.
Nowadays, we use materials like steel to make tall buildings, which wasn't possible before.
Nature uses materials that are just lying around. Rocks, soil, sand, minerals, and sometimes living things like in coral reefs.
Coral reefs are made by tiny sea animals called corals, which make hard, rock-like skeletons as they grow. Over time, these skeletons pile up to form the actual reefs.
And either way, whether it's man-made or naturally made, they can both be huge.
Humans have made some gigantic buildings and statues. The tallest building in the world right now is the Burj Khalifa, which stands over 2,700 feet tall.
But even the tallest skyscraper is nothing compared to Mount Everest, which stands over 29,000 feet above sea level.
And guess what?
What?
Mount Everest is still getting taller each year.
Natural structures can be as grand as anything that humans build. Plus, they've had millions of years to grow.
Also, both can be strong or fragile. Some man-made structures are built to withstand earthquakes or strong winds, like the Golden Gate Bridge, which can flex and sway in storms to keep from breaking.
But other structures like old glass buildings or greenhouses could shatter if they're hit too hard.
Some rocks are tough, like granite, which is often used for countertops because it's so hard to scratch. But delicate natural structures exist too, like coral reefs.
And both can also completely begin to disappear.
For example, no building can last forever. Some buildings, like the Colosseum in Rome, are thousands of years old, but they have started to crumble.
And when buildings reach the end of their lives or expire, they're sometimes rebuilt or completely replaced.
While nature works on a much slower timeline, natural structures do eventually change and expire.
Water, wind, and ice slowly wear down the mountains. And this is why some mountains used to be sharper and taller, but now look more round and gentle.
Man-made and natural structures make the world an incredible place to explore. So the next time you see a huge skyscraper or a big mountain, you'll know a bit more about what makes them special and also what kind of structure it is.
Thanks for watching, and don't forget to smash that thumbs up button. It really helps out our channel.
It sure does.
Make sure you subscribe. Bye.